Exactly as you'd expect, of course, Matt.
Class footballer?
Yeah. I mean, intimidation is probably the wrong word, I think. It's great when you go into the line.
Coutinho with the corner kick. Towards the near post, there might be something on the back post, and there is! Straight away, Liverpool are ahead, and it's Firmino who arrived late and finished in deadly fashion. What a start for Liverpool!
What a start. And what a finish it was by Firmino. It wasn't an easy finish, I know it bounced up, but control guided it into the top corner.
Side. And a lovely reverse ball. Escudero has wasted what looked a very, very promising position.
He got caught in two minds. He didn't know whether to cross, and Lovren moves just to his left, and I think he puts him off. Lovely ball here. Melito does really, really well. Puts it back onto himself. You see Lovren here just switches back and puts him.
Well, just sensing there could be things on here. Benyera! Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, what a minute. Talk about a wake-up call for Liverpool. He should be level severe. Lovely first touch by Benyera. He has a look at the goalkeeper. He just pulls it.
Firmino, he's on a one-on-one here. Firmino, and the goalkeeper does his bit at that end as well. Sergio Rico.
Now talk about chances. Just really well against Sergio Rico. Firmino just runs away from Longley, can't catch him. Again, that was his easiest save, albeit still a very good save, but he's down.
Coutinho with the corner again, they get that flick on with Firmino, it's into the back of the net. And Sadio Mane this time, 2-0! Same routine, talk about lightning striking twice.
It's like a carbon copy. Everybody around here is just aghast because it looked, it was like slow motion when the ball went in. I mean, you don't expect Liverpool to score from two set pieces.
First goal since, no catching him, this could be another one for him, and there will be one for Firmino. It's three for Liverpool here, who are beginning to run riot. Two for Firmino, one for Mane, and Liverpool surely now on their way into the last 16.
Yeah, all day long, Liverpool. That was just a long ball over the top. We mentioned the pace. I thought the goalkeeper should have come out and snaffled it. Goalkeeper started running backwards. Just smelled trouble straight away.
To be taken, as always, by Eva Banega. Towards the near post, and a goal as well. Benyeda. And Sevilla claw one back. They worked that very well indeed.
Yeah, it all stems from the free kick, Ian, which was a ridiculous challenge by Moreno. Has allowed Sevilla back in the game. Lovely ball by Eva Banega. Benyeda makes a really nice run across Moreno again.
Coutinho, and Moreno is dispossessed. And what's the referee going to give here? Sevilla wants a penalty kick as Benyeda goes down. And he's given it. He's given it. Well, that looked like a delayed action decision from Felix Bright, but that's what he's given.
Well, I think it
happens all the time. It's hardly ever given. This time he puts it the other side. It is 3-2. Twice taken or not. Now you can see why this team are so hot to handle at home. Here comes the corner kick. Clavin won it. Pizarro has equalised for Sevilla with what must nearly be the final kick. Liverpool are foiled right at the death. An amazing